Panjim police on June 5 arrested three interstate illegal firearms smugglers in a raid conducted at Pune. They were involved in assault and firing case committed on May 30th. Panjim police also seized three country-made pistols and some bullets from their possession. On the other side, crime branch on June 5 arrested one Mansoor Ahmed, native of Srinagar, Jammu and Kashmir, in a narcotic raid conducted at Praiswado Anjuna with several packets of party drugs, ganja, chorus, ecstasy tablets, cocaine and LSD value approximate 2 lakh rupees.